The Adamawa Gudali is a Nigerian indigenous breed of cattle which originated in Adamawa State, Nigeria. They are multi-purpose cattle breeds as they are used for beef and dairy production. The Adamawa Gudali makes up 2% of Nigeria's cattle population, and they are large-sized animals. The horn is pendulous in shape. At maturity, they weigh up to 660 kg for males and up to 355 kg for females. They are white in color with dark patches around the neck region, and they are short-horned and large-framed.